Today is gonna be the start of my weekly vlog. This week's weekly vlog is basically gonna be me getting ready, getting my maintenance up and stuff, and just getting back to Anaya, cause this not Anaya. So today I have a nail appointment. It's at 3:30 actually, and it's 3 o'clock right now. So I'm about to be getting going in a minute. So this week, what you will be seeing will be nail for today, Tuesday hair, and Wednesday makeup. So stay tuned for that. So I guess I will catch y'all at the nail appointment, because if not, my nails won't be getting done. And then I'm gonna be pissed. So guess I'll catch y'all at the nail appointment. Hey y'all, I'm back home. I got my nails done. I was gonna record the process, but look. I'm still getting used to this vlogging stuff. So still a little shy. And like I said, this is really just day one of my getting back to me vlog, which is really gonna be getting back to me plus getting ready for something. Mostly getting back to me. That's all that matters, okay? I look rough, y'all. I look rough. But like I said, Tuesday, I'll be getting my hair done. The day we've all been waiting for. I don't know if y'all been waiting for, but I know I have. Stay tuned for that. If I pick up the camera, I'll just talk to y'all again. But if not, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Mwah. Y'all already know what time it is when the bonnet come out. What I tell y'all? Hair appointment tomorrow. Not playing no games. I'm hype. Y'all hype? I'm hype. Let me take these off, because y'all not going to take me seriously tomorrow. I can't see for nothing, y'all. We're not going to get on that. So, on today's list, I'm not doing nothing, because I told y'all I'm trying to do a lot tomorrow, especially with my hair done. You know how you want to go outside just because your hair done? I'm trying to be outside. If y'all talk about my bonnet, don't talk about my bonnet. But, tomorrow I get my hair done. And I'm really thinking that's really just all I'm gonna do. I think I wanna go to the pool. And for some reason, I thought about going to the pool and taking some pictures. But I don't know how to take pictures, so we're just gonna see how that turned out. Wednesday, I have to take pictures. And Wednesday, I think I'm getting my makeup done for the first time. Now, I've tried to do makeup on myself before, but I'm just not the makeup type, so I don't know. I just don't wear makeup. So, like, the fact that I'm wearing makeup is, like, really big. But I know I'm doing it for only the pictures. So, yeah. So, I guess we're going to see how that turned out. And I'm going to take y'all with me, duh. And I'm going to take y'all to my hair appointment with me tomorrow. Because my hairstylist, he eats. Like, and I just found him. And I went to him for the first time for my birthday. And he did not disappoint. Like, he eats. So that's really all. I just really came to tell y'all that what the plans are for. Okay, don't say nothing about my bonnet, for real. I'm not playing. I just came on here to tell y'all about the plans for tomorrow and really the rest of the week. And I didn't want to leave y'all out for today, so I just came and tell y'all, like, I'm not really doing nothing today. Just gonna really just get ready for the rest of the week. Basically, today gonna be a chill day. The rest of the week gonna be busy. So y'all just be ready to watch that. I'm loving my nails. Y'all already know I love my nails. And the toes eat. I'm not gonna show y'all for free though. But the nails and the toes, they eat real bad. This is my first time going to the girl who did them too. So I'm like really happy. Like, I'm definitely gonna go back to her. And they short. Now, if you know me, I don't really get short nails for real. So I was just like, I'm gonna get short and classy this time. I really think they ate, like, cute little Frenchie on the nails and the toes. Like, they eat. I get French tips, but I be getting long nails. The last set that I had was for my birthday, and they were black Frenchies, and they were so cute. But they were long, and it was really just for a birthday set, and they ate real bad. I'm gonna put the picture light right here. They ate really bad. We under the light, under the light, under the light. You know how I am about this light. Y'all know how I am about this light. All I'm doing right now really is just making me something to eat because a girl is hungry. On days like this, I like to find a good movie to watch or a good couple movies to watch. So that's all I'm really doing. And like I said, today's just really a chill day since the rest of the day is going to be a little busy. So that's all I got to say. And I'm going to see y'all tomorrow, okay? Hey, y'all. I know y'all thinking, what's going on with your head? I literally just finished blow drying it and stuff because it's 11:50 and my hair appointment is at 1 on the dot. It's gonna take me some minutes to get there, so I had to make sure I had everything done, washed my face, did my little morning routine and did all that and washed my hair and stuff. So when I get done with my hair, I can be feeling like a bad bitch, okay? All right? I know I'm not the only one who likes to look and feel good after they get their hair done. Like, put a little cute fit on and stuff. And hair done too? Girl, pictures and videos coming. For sure. My hair, y'all know how I was talking about, like, I just want to dye my hair or whatever. My whole head was this color, which is like a reddish, brownish color. And then I did the skunk stripe. Not gonna lie, I did the skunk stripe trend. Long time ago, and I got this honey blonde, which is also coming out. I just want to dye my whole head over again since it's time for this dye to come out and just dye it again. Y'all, and I got a ring light. It's the fact that I've been having this ring light for a long time, and I literally forgot that I had it. So I was looking in my closet, and I was like, oh my gosh, a ring light. Y'all know how I said I need a ring light, too. All right. Let me show y'all the fit of the day. So today, we got on this, I don't know what to call this for real, but I do know it would be like a button up, but it's like cropped, and I don't know, just know what it looked like, because I know y'all have seen people wear this before, so just know what it looked like. Then we got on Skims, black set. Y'all don't mind clothes in the back. Then, just got the MCM sandals on. With, you already know, the MCM purse. That's it. I don't want to put my hair in a ponytail because I don't know if y'all hair do this, but my hair get tangled really, really fast. And then he's going to have to braid my hair down and then comb it, braid it down. And it's just, I don't want to cry today. I don't want to cry and I don't want to be in pain today. This kind of a look though, like if I was a curly head, it would kind of be a look though. Y'all like the ring light? I'm liking the ring light. Think I want to have some videos including this ring light soon. So y'all just stay tuned for that. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all know I always got some on my sleeve. So stay tuned. Obviously, I'm not going nowhere right now because like I said, it's like 11 something. And I got to leave at really like 12:30 because I got to be there at 1. So what color y'all think I'm getting? This color right here is different, but it's not different. It's just different for me because I've never tried it before. I'm used to really like black. I feel like black eats every time. I have tried gray, tried red, I've tried highlight. They all were cute. I just think black eats every time, and black gonna be my number one every time. I like trying different colors too, and this color, different color. So what color y'all think I'm getting? I'm gonna definitely show y'all as I'm getting it done and when I get done. So y'all could be as excited as I am to get it done. Like, obviously, y'all gonna see it before this video even come out because, of course, I'm gonna post about it. I'm gonna post about it every time, like. But y'all gonna see the process, so. It's different. Y'all see the outcome, but y'all have never seen the process. It's 12 right now. I'm about to get up and get ready to go. I'm gonna just see y'all when I get to my hair appointment. So the hair is done. Did y'all know I was gonna get this color? Did y'all think I was gonna get this color? I love it. It's like a little, I don't know how to say the word. I'm not even gonna try to say it. But like a reddish, little brownish color. I love it. And I got a side part this time and the curls are eating it up. When I take my pictures tomorrow, I need for my curls to be A1. Like, hopefully if they do drop, I'll be able to do them again. Kind of cute or get somebody to do them. But, This how I look. This how I look. And I love it. What I tell you, he always eats. Every time, he always eats. So, now I'm on my way back home. And I guess I'll talk to y'all when I get there. I'm home now. The girl about to eat because I'm starving. It's 4:59. I think I'm gonna go out again today. I don't know. I don't want to promise it to y'all because I'm probably not, but I probably am. Y'all already know I had to make a little video. A video of my hair on my Instagram. Duh. If I do go out again today, I'm gonna pick y'all up and I'm gonna let y'all know. But if I don't, really, I'm just gonna be chilling for the rest of the day because tomorrow I got a busy day for real. So just gonna chill out and then do all that. I'll talk to y'all whenever I pick y'all up. Or if not, if I don't pick y'all up, I'm sorry. But I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey y'all. I'm back. Looking kinda cute. Got this beige long sleeve crop top on. Brown purse. Olive green skirt. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know where these from, but it just worked with the fit today. So, I'm rushing. At this point, I'm just about to go. I'm about to go get me some slides because I already know how I am about heels. And I don't want to wear these heels all day and stuff. So, I don't want to wear the heels out and then my feet get tired and stuff. And, yeah. So, I'm about to go get in the car. I don't know if I said I was taking pictures, but I'm taking pictures. And right now, I'm just about to go out and do that. Go somewhere first, then take pictures, and be back home. So, I'll talk to y'all when I'm wherever. Yeah, I'm gonna attempt to take some pictures. So. All right. Yeah, so we on the way back to my house now. I just took some pictures. And y'all gonna see which ones I thought were cute. Me. I'm not a picture type, so it's really gonna be hard for me to pick out which ones I like. But we're going somewhere else right quick. I know I just said I was going home, but I'm going somewhere else right quick, then I'm going home. And I'll talk to y'all when I get home. Hey y'all, so I'm back at home. Today just been a day, and I took some little cute pictures, and I hope y'all liked them, because I thought they was cute. I told y'all I was gonna pick out the ones that I like, and it's really hard for me to pick out pictures that I really like, so I picked them out, and I hope y'all like them and comment under them and stuff, because y'all know. Tomorrow is a busy day. I gotta get up. I need to be up by like 7, 6. Because I need to get my makeup done at 8. So we all know how that's about to go. We already know how that's about to go. I guess we're gonna be with each other all day tomorrow. Guess I'll have y'all tag along with me. That really ends today. I'm tired, even though it's like, I don't know what time it is. It's early though. But I'm tired. I don't think I'm going to sleep right now. I'm just about to go lay down. And I'll talk to y'all in the morning. Hey y'all. I'm back. I wasn't gonna come back because I was gonna be done talking to y'all. But I wanted y'all to experience this with me that I'm about to do right now. I got curly hair. And I never get this type of curly hair because I never know how to maintain it. Just like I don't know how to maintain straight hair. Well, I kind of know how to maintain straight hair. But I usually get like deep wave curly hair. Deep wave curly hair, you ain't gotta maintain no type of way. Just put water and some type of mousse or something on it and you straight. But this type of curly hair, curls falling already. And I was kind of pissed at the fact that in my pictures my hair was kind of falling. It was already falling before then, but I wanted to take them pictures so bad, and I was just like, my curls are falling. I don't know how to feel. But they still turn out cute. Like I said, I got somewhere to be at 8 o'clock in the morning, and I gotta do my pictures at 10. I gotta do my pictures at 10. I would hate for the time to come and I'm trying to curl my hair and I don't know what I'm doing. We're just about to try to curl my hair a little bit. I don't know what to start with, really. Y'all don't laugh at me, for real, don't laugh at me. Is this too big? I'm gonna do a piece like that, That ain't big. Oh, that's hot! Y'all, hold on, for real. I wanna do a playlist video for y'all because at this time, around this time, I be listening to music or something, and I really wanna do a playlist with y'all or something. you. I'm ready for that. Absolutely not. Okay, y'all, one more time. How that freaking hurt. Oh shoot. That's how that one turned out, y'all. So now we just gonna try to do the bang. And the bang is my favorite part. So I hope I don't mess this up. Oh my gosh. Y'all. Let me stop. Let me not get too excited. Hold it. I'm just as shocked as you are. If you want your hair curled, you know who to go to. So I see I'm gonna have to get up real early and just curl my hair. Y'all gonna be up with me though. I ain't gonna be up by myself. I need a vanity mirror, y'all. That look good though. That's that. I really just want to test it out and see how good I could do it. So I'm gonna have to be testing it in the morning. See, look at the stuff we do together. But that's it. I'm about to just put my bonnet on and call it a night. Y'all see I'm in my robe. Remember, we gotta wake up at like 6 o'clock. So act like you know and wake up with me. Okay? I'll see y'all in the morning. Hey y'all. I know you're wondering. I thought you was gonna talk to us when you woke up. You know how that is. It's 8:11. I'm waiting on the lady who's gonna do my makeup to get here. I was in a rush because I thought I was gonna be late. I didn't wanna mess that up for myself. Got a little clear face. Clear face, look clean face. Let's get my makeup done. Am I scared? Yeah. Really hoping it's gonna turn out good because I'm not playing no games today. And like I said, I'm gonna go home and have to do my hair. So when I get home, y'all just gonna be seeing me run around the house because I got a lot to do when I get home. So I'm gonna come back when I get my makeup done. Okay? So, y'all, I'm leaving. And this is my first time getting my makeup done for real. This is my first time having makeup on my face for real at all. But y'all know I did it, but like, this is top tier. This is something else. Now I'm about to go home and get dressed and do my hair, and I'll see y'all when I get there. Back at home, guys, back at home. Y'all know what the deal is. I told y'all I gotta do my hair. I'm on a time schedule right now. This is hot. Oh my gosh, y'all. It just hit my eye. Y'all, sorry I didn't vlog me getting my makeup done. I was in a rush. I'm stressing. This morning, I'm stressing. Them the curls, y'all, that are obviously not even staying for real. Y'all, curling hair is like a sport, really. Like, it plays no games. We're doing kind of good to be on time schedule that we on. Take a picture. Behind the scenes of that picture. These little clips coming in handy. I just bought them. Because at the time, when I got them, I didn't have any hair to put up, really. Because I had the ponytail. Yeah, my nose keep running. I know when they be like, people get their makeup done and they say their nose be running or something every time. How y'all think we doing with the hair? I think it's kind of turning out good. Well, I hope it's turning out good. Once again, just burnt myself. Y'all know the top, my favorite part. What we think? I think yes. I'm thinking absolutely. Absolutely yes. Yeah, so I'm here. I just had a whole hissy fit about my ring. I don't know where my ring is. The ring that I just told y'all matched with the earrings and stuff, I don't know where it's at. So now I'm in a bad mood. I don't know if I'm gonna have to get another one or what, but I'm here. I'll see y'all when I'm taking my pictures. Right now, I'm just getting ready. I'm gonna go to a museum and take some pictures. Cause I love museum lighting. Museum lighting hit every time. So I got a little fit check. I got on this white and black cheetah print sweater with this black skirt. Y'all don't mind cooking back. I got on this black leather purse with these black platform leather sandals. It is raining outside, but I just wanna hurry up and go get these pictures before I take this makeup off. Why do I feel like we just did this? Because we did. That's it. Because we did. Y'all, when I tell y'all I had a whole fit about my ring, I still haven't found it, by the way, but it's just like, it got bad. Like, I had a whole fit. I got that ring on my birthday. It just means a lot to me because I got the ring myself on my day. I just really feel some type of way about losing it. And this is why I just can't figure out where the last time I had it at. Regardless of it raining outside, I still want to go take my pictures because the museum not outside. But I do really hate that it rained today because the rain messes up my mood personally. Yeah, I realize when it's things like this, I get really stressed. Like, I should have been on this though because my birthday, every time my birthday come around, I get stressed. Like, it never fails. Let's cross our fingers that this looks good. What do we think? So, I'm gonna go take my picture at the museum and then I'm gonna be back. So I guess I'm gonna pick y'all up when I'm at the museum. About to go to the museum. When I tell y'all I curled my hair so many times, I just want to take simple pictures with my hair looking good, but I don't think my hair want me to take simple pictures looking good. I about failed coming down the stairs in these platforms. Why ain't nobody tell me? Y'all, little black scenery. Y'all, it's so quiet in here. And then this is what scared me. And what is that? Plot twist for real. Y'all, it's so, like, vintage in here. See, I don't know what all this is, but it's silver, so I like it. Sometimes I be feeling like people be making this stuff up. Like, where you get all this stuff from? I think I'm about to take some pictures in here, too, to see which scenery I like the most. All black and dark in here. I like it. Yo, we in the car now. About to go home. The museum was good. It's just not what I expected it to be. I got a couple good pictures, but I only posted two of them. So, y'all already, by the time y'all see this video, y'all done already seen them. But, yeah. About to go home now and chill. And that's it. That's picture one. That's picture two. It's not Photoshop, y'all. It's just makeup. But I'll talk to y'all when I get to the house. Hey, y'all. I'm in the bed. I ain't gonna lie to you. Today was a good day. And now I'm really just editing this video for y'all because this is the end of this video. That's really my maintenance vlog / get ready with me to take important pictures type of vlog. I don't know what I'm gonna call this. I still don't know what I'm gonna call this. But just know, this is the end of the vlog. Y'all just keep tuning in because I got more up my sleeve. I got more up my sleeve. And I appreciate y'all. Did I always tell y'all that? I appreciate y'all. I took my makeup off and stuff. Still got this eyeliner on though. I don't know how to get it off. Try literally wiping it and everything. My eyes hurt, so don't mind it. This is the end of the vlog. And guys, keep tuning in. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video if you want to. And what I be saying? I'm Anaya Ramona. Signing out. And I'll see y'all on my next video. Bye.